A million innocent quilt machines. Streams of blood drained our land. Acrid saints covered heavens. Vultures and rainyards fed. The world turned a blind eye.
You will hear so much saying that we need to believe in God regardless of the genocide, but only a few will tell you to believe in God because of the genocide.
Dear Dad, I have been writing you for so long. I will keep writing. Tell Mom that I see the world with her eyes. Tell her that I remember those beautiful sunny Sundays in the hills of Kaduha in Hagitenge, ahead of us going to church.
For the first time, I entered a genocide museum in 2009 when I was 14 years old. I entered the church where most of you are laid to rest, and I wasn't prepared for the spectacle that offered itself to my eyes.
But don't worry, Dad. You went, but I'm being shipped from good where you left me to great where you wanted me to be.
Dear family, I have never met you, but I deeply love you.
We choose.
She welcomed me, begging for forgiveness. Her sunsets whispered, "Trust me," as they scorched the western skies.
But as a kid who was influenced by the past that I didn't have to decide, all I ever wanted was to write, maybe rap. Sometimes I do recite the poems that I used to have.
Nous avons récusé la haine à jamais. Non à la ségrégation ethnique, non au discours venimeux, non au négationnisme, non à l'idéologie du génocide.
Togetherness, no based on race, religion or culture is all we need now for a better tomorrow.
A dedication to those gone from my life, those gone from this life whose memories no longer hurt, but bring joy in my heart. To those affected by the Garissa attack in Kenya, together we stop this mania. We're one.
We now remember to keep alive memories of genocide.
But I'm happy here in the gray. I'm at peace here in the gray. Because as I bounce from red to gray, I embrace you, my lovely gray house.
Every year, a million candles are lit as a sign of peace we want to pass on to our children and generation after them. We walk in the same rhyme. Domunyarwanda, Domunyarwanda, Domunyarwanda. And we bind together saying never again to genocide against humanity. Never and never.